The Storm on the Sea of Galilee is a 1633 oil on canvas painting by the Dutch Golden Age painter Rembrandt van Rijn. It was previously in the Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum in Boston, but was stolen in 1990 and remains missing. The painting depicts the biblical story of Jesus calming the storm on the Sea of Galilee, specifically as it is described in the fourth chapter of the Gospel of Mark. It is Rembrandt's only seascape. The painting in horizontal format shows a close-up view of Christ's disciples struggling frantically against the heavy storm to regain control of their fishing boat. A huge wave beats the bow and rips the sail. One of the disciples is seen vomiting over the side. Another one looking directly out at the viewer is a self-portrait of the artist. Only Christ depicted on the right has remained calm. The close-up treatment of the subject and the overall composition go back to the print made by Adrian Collard after a design by the Flemish artist Maarten de Vos. That print depicting the storm on the Sea of Galilee was played 8 in the 12-part Vita, Passio et Resurrectionis of Christ, which was published by Jan and Raphael Sadeler in Antwerp in 1583. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.